Meanwhile, the travel plans for over 300 of the top NFL draft prospects has Indianapolis as the destination starting tomorrow for this year's draft combines. They will be poked, prodded, timed, and measured in a meat market of an event. And the local guys who have been invited have been working hard to ensure that all the poking and prodding goes well. Today on the South Side, a final tune-up to realizing a lifetime dream, playing in the NFL. The local guys, including a group from Pitt, have been getting help from Steve Saunders, who runs a training program for the combines for Powertrain.
All these guys get out of school, they have different injuries that they've dealt with, they have different muscle imbalances, they have different things because of the training they've done in the past. So I found to tweak guys, whether it's current pros or whether it's guys going to the pros, you got to really individualize what they're doing, say, okay, how can I make this guy better?
They do a great job. You know, they train a lot of Steeler guys and a lot of Eagles players and Buffalo guys. You know, there's a couple NFL guys here today, and they just do a great job of working out. You know, everything's individualized.
Pinkston is hoping to go as high as the second round. Former teammate Henry Heinoski is realistic about his chances and knows he'll have to wait a little longer, in part because the fullback position is disappearing in the NFL.
Right now, I'm projected as like a middle-round pick, you know, fourth, fifth, sixth round, somewhere in there. And, you know, that's where fullbacks usually start going because it's just not a top priority in the NFL. But that's rounds where, you know, they're saying I'll probably end up.
What they've been working on in the months since the season ended is partly going to decide their future, partly a waste of time.
The 40 time, you know, it's a drill that you got to practice over and over. The pro shuttle, the L drill, all those combine drills, it's just a lot of technique work, which is unfortunate. You know, it's really a lot of wasted time for what ends up being just a drill. But at this point in their career, it's really critical because that's how they're graded.